In this short video, I will show you how to flush the DNS cache on Ubuntu 22.04. The way of flushing the DNS has changed in Ubuntu 22.04 from the previous version. Let's check the size of the cache before we flush it by running this command. The size of my cache is not that big because I don't use this machine that often. You can flush your DNS by running this command. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel.